Hey, good morning, guys. It's Saturday, April 15th, and I am about to head to the Tulalip Casino here in Washington, up north. I'm gonna be tanning up one of my friends, pro friends, in the IPE, Mr. Cohn Wolfe. And I want to show you guys how, from what I've learned from my other fellow pro bodybuilding friends, Marshall Johnson and Moji Olua, how to apply Dream Tan the way the version of how to apply it the way they taught me. I'll talk to you later, okay? Because I'm going to be driving right now. Okay. Cohn.
Oh, hey, bud. Yeah, hey, what's up?
Hey, buddy. Oh, hey, I got your text message a little late. I left the house and I saw that. I'm like, oh, shit. Okay, you texted me for a throw towel. I don't have a throw towel. But we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Okay. Are you close?
Just past Seattle, so I should be there. The traffic is like very low volume, so I should be there in about maybe 20, 30 minutes, man. But we're good on time. You're gonna be good.
Okay. I've already kind of started doing kind of like some of my upper body and stuff like that, and I did my face.
Oh, okay. Don't put too much on your face. You should do the face for very last.
Oh, okay. I already did it.
Yeah.
I was freaking out. Like, it was the last thing I wanted.
No problem, man. Yeah, just save that residual whatever's left over in your hands to put on your face. That should be the very last thing that
I already did it, so I don't know if it's a little too dark, we can kind of wipe it off.
Yeah, definitely. We can just pat it off. I bought some baby wipes to wipe off excess, so we'll be good.
Right there and meet you and let you in.
Okay, sounds good, man. Hey, I'm on the way.
Okay.
Should be there soon.
Okay, sounds good, buddy.
Okay, buddy.
Thank you.
Bye. Yo! There he is. There's the man right here. Okay, so we're gonna... What's going on, dude?
Good, man. How are you? Did I go too dark? Or is that okay?
Let's see. You're gonna be good. You're gonna be good, dude. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna get you darker than this.
Oh, we're up first, though, so I have to be down there.
No, you're gonna be
down
fine.
There in like 45 minutes.
Yeah, we're gonna get you there.
Okay. I hate like stressing. I've never been up first before.
Yeah.
We're right here.
Okay. We're here. Just finished tanning Cohn Wolfe here. This is what he looks like, guys. So, look at that. Look at that Cliff Wilson conditioning. Cliff, I know you're watching. Your boy's looking good over here.
All right, you want to take pics over there?
Yeah, definitely. Thing? Let's go. Okay. Let's get some.
Is that kind of like gonna show?
It's gonna show. We gotta get a little bit more light, right? I think that's better right there. Okay, one, two, three. Another one. Okay. One, two, three. Let's do the back. Cohn, turn a little bit towards like this. Yeah, that way. There you go. Yeah, perfect, like that. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. Another one. Oh, okay, okay.
I'll tell you one.
One, two, three. Good, good, good. Tell me if you want me. Conditioning is on point. Yeah, bring that. I'll bring my. Leave your tan here. Save that for afternoon.
The what?
The rest of your dream tan. I'll just use mine. So.
Okay. Are you going to face you like this?
Oh, it's on the message. How do I get that? Okay, face me. Okay. There we go. There, the lighting is much better here. Okay. Yeah. Okay, one, two, three. Back shot if you want to, or whatever shot that you want to show. One, two, three, good.
Try one in this hallway right here.
Okay, okay.
Does this show up or is it
too
dark?
It's pretty dark. Now, how about right here under this light? Because it has that mirror kind of reflecting it. Yeah, there you go. That's a little bit better because that light is right on your back. Yeah, this is better. There you go. One. This is a better shot. One, two, three. Okay, front. Let's do a front. Yeah, whatever shot you want on this one. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. Ooh, man, that was a good one, dude. Yeah, this is better.
Some different lighting. Holy shit.
Yeah, that's a better.
Holy fuck.
Yeah. Let me see your face, bro. Looks good, looks good. Okay. Dude, you're amazing, man.
Thanks, bro.
Let's go downstairs, man. Let's get your ass pumped up. This guy is looking amazing today.
Right.
Cliff.
Send him photos.
He's sending you photos. And this guy's looking amazing. Sick.
Oh, yeah.
How you feeling, bro?
Feeling great. Ready to rock now.
Okay.
I'm ready to eat.
We're going to head downstairs. He's ready to go off stage. We're going to touch him up. All right. See you guys down there. So we're here with everybody here that, you know, that's in the Pacific Northwest that we know of in the bodybuilding scene. We got Darren Foote, Sam Deason over here, Aaron Orton, and Cohn Wolfe. He's going to be competing today.
The Wolf.
Wolf, man.
The Wolf is here. So we are, there's everybody. So, there you go.
Yeah, from this hot stuff.
Yeah, like the sinus. He'll be breathing clear up there.
came up right on this side.
Yeah,
we've always relied on you for class footage.
I know.
Now, now it's a lightweight class. I don't know if we'll...
Back here.
I'll probably be back here for a little. Yeah, yeah.
Somebody's put on YouTube, Tone.
Come on.
I'll be calling him Cohn too, trust me, man.
I know your name. I got you. Don't worry.
No one's filming.
Pro men. I'm filming. I'll post this up. Yeah. Huh?
Did you get some footage?
Yeah. Where's your phone at?
The camera, the tripod over there.
Show me how to.
I'll show you. It's just pretty easy. So just
on
you.
I'm up there.
And then, yeah. Just hit movie.
Okay.
It's recording now.
You hit it again to stop.
Yeah. It's just the movie button.
Okay, guys.
Go in the light?
Yeah, let's go in the light.
You got both going?
Yeah. Super HD. Alright. Gotcha. Lionel. Hey, Jerry. What's up, buddy? It's Jerry. There's Lionel right there looking awesome, too. Gotcha. I got you. It's easy because I got
lighting right here?
Yeah. Looking good, Lionel. Looking good, guys. I guess I'm the cameraman.
How's it going, Jerry? When you, did you stay here? Are you at the hotel?
Staying at the hotel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, who are you talking to? Talk to you?
No, I talked to camera. Talk to camera. I'm going to post this up.
I'm Michael. Another, what is this, the 2017 Washington State Natural Pro-Am. We are just about to go on stage. We're going to start with the men's pro body go round. I think we've got five competitors. It's the start of the season, and to be honest, it's okay.
Good. All right. Cut through there. Lionel, how you feeling there, bud?
I am feeling excited.
Good, good.
Got a lot of carbs in my system.
All right.
You know, had some rice cakes. Last time I discovered a new recipe, or this morning, where is that? I had sweet potato eggs, and cinnamon Rice Krispies.
Uh-huh.
Bomb. I am not going to lie to you.
You're with Coach Jerry here, repping the Diet Doc and Team K-Fam.
You know what time it is?
And we got Team Wilson in the house over here with Con and
Dan.
Con won the show. When did you win the pod?
Thirteen.
Dan won the Natural Royal 2015. And Lionel won 2013.
12.
Or
15. I'll share this with you after I edit it. Good luck to all you guys. Have a good one. Enjoy it out there. Pro man, Cohn. All right, Cohn. Good luck, buddy.
Put it back over there.
Gotcha. Okay, Jerry. I will see you out there, buddy.
See you, buddy.
All right, last minute pump up here with Cohn. Let's get a head-on shot of this guy. Look at that. It's looking great, guys. All right, guys. Hey, buddy.
Thank you.
Yeah, you want to put it there? Okay.
Yeah. Can you close that cooler thing?
Yeah. Yep. And I put your hot stuff back in the backpack though for you.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah. Good luck out there, bro.
Best.
Yeah. You're welcome, man. Where are you from, brother?
From China.
From China. What was your name? What's your name?
Paul.
Okay. Have a good one. Good luck out there. Hey guys, well, that wraps up my morning, and unfortunately I couldn't stay to watch the pro men's bodybuilding because I have to go to work. So I'm going to catch a little breakfast and get a little groceries so I can have lunch for work. But anyways, Cohn Wolfe was looking amazing this morning. So was Lionel Orgy, from what I saw. There was a couple other natty bodybuilders. One was from China. Then there was another two, Dan. And then there was somebody else from Canada. All of them looked amazing. I know they put in their work and everything like that. So it was a pleasure tanning up Cohn Wolfe, Cliff Wilson's client. and Cliff Wilson was my former coach, and so he did an amazing job with Cohn. So best of luck to him today, and hope he did well. Pretty sure they're going to be posting stuff up on Facebook. So keep a lookout for that. But anyways, y'all take care. Have a great morning. And we'll see you next time, okay? Talk to you guys soon. Peace.